Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com.
เสื้อยืด T-shirts. พี่ชายชอบใส่แต่เสื้อยืด My brother only likes wearing T-shirts. กางเกง Pants. พี่สาวชอบใส่กางเกงมากกว่ากระโปรง My older sister likes wearing pants more than skirts. กางเกงยีน Jeans.กางเกงยีนเป็นที่นิยมในหมู่วัยรุ่น Jeans are popular among young people. เสื้อสเวตเตอร์ Sweater. เสื้อสเวตเตอร์ตัวนี้ทำจากขนสัตว์ This sweater is made of wool. แขนยาว Long sleeved. วันนี้อากาศร้อนเกินกว่าจะใส่เสื้อแขนยาว Today is too hot to wear long sleeved shirts. หู
Ear. เธอเขินจนหูแดง
She was so embarrassed that her ears turned red.
ฟัน teeth. ฟันของเธอขาวมาก
Her teeth are so white.
ปาก mouth. เราใช้ปากในการทานอาหาร
We use our mouths to eat food.
ตา
eye.
ฝรั่งหลายคนมีตาสีฟ้า
Many foreigners have.Blue eyes.
ริมฝีปาก
Lips.
ปากของเธอเป็นสีชมพูเพราะทาลิปสติก
Her lips are pink because she had her lipstick on.
Wad, or to draw. I'm sure everyone used to draw a lot of pictures when they were kids.
ฉันชอบวาดรูป
I like to draw. The second word is เต้น to dance.I'm not really a good dancer, but I'm sure many of you are.
ไปเต้นในงานปาร์ตี้กันเถอะ
Let's go dancing in the party. The next word is
ท่องอินเทอร์เน็ต
to surf the internet. This is quite popular in Thailand right now.
วัยรุ่นคนไทยสมัยนี้ชอบท่องอินเทอร์เน็ต
Thai teenagers nowadays like to surf the internet. For a tip, you can use
เล่นอินเทอร์เน็ต
as well.
The next word is สะสมสแตมป
์ to collect stamps. Well, I used to collect stamps long time ago. Okay. Beautiful picture stamps. What kind of stamps?
เด็กๆสมัยก่อนชอบสะสมสแตมป
์ In the past, children liked to collect stamps. The next word is
เล่นหมากรุก
to play chess. So in Thailand, we do have a Thai chess, which is...quite similar to the chess we know, but the pieces are different. So if you're interested, you can learn how to play Thai chess as well.
เขาเล่นหมากรุกไทยเก่งมาก
He is very good at playing Thai chess.
เครื่องประดับผ้าพันคอ scarf เราใช้ผ้าพันคอในหน้าหนาว
We use scarves in the winter. Even though in Thailand, Thailand's winter doesn't really require a scarf.
หมวก hat.Actually, the word muak in Thai can mean hat or cap or beanies. You know, anything that's put on the head is most of the things are called muak. วันนี้ฉันใส่หมวกเพื่อกันแดด I wear a hat today to protect myself from the sun. ถุงมือ glove. เราใส่ถุงมือในวันที่อากาศหนาวมาก We wear gloves on the days thatThe weather is very cold. แว่นตา eyeglasses. เดี๋ยวนี้คนนิยมใส่แว่นตาเป็นแฟชั่นกันมากขึ้น These days, more people wear eyeglasses as a fashion item. เข็มขัด belt. กางเกงตัวนี้หลวมไปเลยต้องใส่เข็มขัด These pants are too big, so I have to wear a belt.
เค็ม salty. การทานอาหารเค็มมากเกินไปไม่ดีต่อสุขภาพ
Eating too much salty food is not good for your health.
หวาน sweet. เค้กชิ้นนี้หวานมาก
This piece of cake is very sweet.
ขม
bitter.
เด็กๆไม่ชอบอาหารรสขม
Children don't like bitter food. In Thai, we say that once you start to like bitter food, that means you get old already.
เผ็ด spicy.อาหารไทยส่วนมากมีรสเผ็ด
Most of Thai food is spicy เปรี้ยว sour มะนาวมีรสเปรี้ยว lime is sour
เนื้อวัว beef คนไทยจำนวนมากไม่กินเนื้อวัว
many Thais don't eat beef it's religious thing so you might have many Thai friends who don't eat beef
เนื้อหมู
pork
ฉันชอบกินเนื้อไก่มากกว่าเนื้อหมู
I like chicken more than pork
ผัด
stir fry
คุณแม่ทำผัดผักเป็นอาหารเย็น
My mom cooked a stir-fried vegetables for dinner
ไก่
chicken
เขาชอบกินไก่ย่างกับข้าว
He likes eating grilled chicken with rice Who doesn't like it?
พริกไทย pepper อาหารฝรั่งส่วนมากปรุงรสด้วยเกลือกับพริกไทย
Most of Western food is seasoned with salt and pepper.
เดือนกรกฎาคม
July
เดือนกรกฎาคมในเมืองไทยมักมีฝนตกบ่อย
It usually rains in July in Thailand. That's because the rainy season in Thailand usually it's from May to September or August. So during these months,It will rain a lot. So please be careful if you ever come to Thailand during those months.
เดือนกันยายน September ภาคการศึกษาแรกจะจบในเดือนกันยายน
The first semester will end in September. Many schools in Thailand start their first semester in May and the first semester will end in September and then the second semester will start in November and ends inFebruary or March. So if you want to come to study in Thailand, then please be aware of this difference.
เดือนกุมภาพันธ์
February.
วันวาเลนไทน์อยู่ในเดือนกุมภาพันธ
์ Valentine's Day is in February. They will have like all the hearts and all the, you know, red roses decoration when it's close to Valentine's. So it usually feelQuite festive, so if you ever come to Thailand during February, don't forget to go to shops or department stores to see.
Okay, เดือนตุลาคม
October.
เด็กๆปิดเทอมในเดือนตุลาคม
Children have their school break in October. I like October because it's getting a little colder in Thailand. Well, not cold, but colder and school break season as well so yeah so I like October and I bet many students in Thailand do also
เดือนมกราคม
January
เดือนมกราคมเป็นเดือนแรกของปี
January is the first month of the year
Want to speak real Thai from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ThaiPod101.com
Hello everyoneWelcome to Top Words with me, Jay. Today, we are going to do the 10 lines you need for introducing yourself. Okay, let's begin.
ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย
I'm from Thailand.
ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย
I'm from Thailand. I'm Jay and I'm from Thailand. Specifically from Bangkok. You can use this sentence to introduce yourself.
ฉันสนุกกับการฟังเพลง I enjoy listening to music
ฉันสนุกกับการฟังเพลง I enjoy listening to music What kind of genre do you like? Like for me, I love pop and acoustic I know not many people love acoustic Like it's very niche But I loved it In Thailand, we have all types of genre Like there are a lot of artists in ThailandMy favorite is called Stamp. Yes, it's the stamp on a letter, but that's the name of the artist, and he's very good. You should check that out.
ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old.
ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old. So, ฉันอายุ is I am, and then you put your age in between, and then you end with
ปี which is years old so ฉันอายุ26ปี I'm 26 years old in Thailand girls prefer not to tell their age I mean if they are young it's fine but if they are a bit older then they don't feel comfortable to say that
ฉันอาศัยอยู่ในกรุงเทพ I live in Bangkok ฉันอาศัยอยู่ในกรุงเทพ
I live in Bangkok Luckily, my place in Bangkok is in the metropolis area, so it's around the train station, so it's very convenient for me to travel around. But as you know, Bangkok is very huge. So if you live somewhere further away, then yeah, that's a problem for traveling around Bangkok. And I used to have that problem before because when I was younger, I lived quite far away. From the heart of Bangkok.
ฉันเป็นครู I'm a teacher.
ฉันเป็นครู I'm a teacher. ฉันเป็น is I am and then followed by your occupation. For example, I am still a student. I would say ฉันเป็นนักเรียน I'm a student.
ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา1ปี I've been learning Thai for a year.
ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา1ปี I have been learning Thai for a year ฉันได้เรียนภาษาไทยมา I have been learning Thai for and then if you have been learning Thai for 2 years 3 years then you just put that at the end
ชื่อของฉันคือเจ My name is J
ชื่อของฉันคือเจ My name is J This one is pretty easy huhJ is actually my nickname, and I have my real name and my surname. But Thai people usually call each other by their nicknames. I mean, if you have a Thai friend, you would understand this because Thai names, common Thai names are very long, so it's very difficult to remember. That's why we have nickname.
หนึ่งในงานอดิเรกของฉันคือการอ่าน One of my hobbies is reading.
หนึ่งในงานอดิเรกของฉันคือการอ่าน One of my hobbies is reading. I love drawing. I have my own blogs and I love writing. So that's my hobby. So what is yours?
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยจาก thaipod101.com. I'm learning Thai at thaipod101.com.
ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยจาก thaipod101.comI'm learning Thai at thaipod101.com. I study other languages, for example, Japanese and English. This is a very useful website.
ฉันโสด I'm single.
ฉันโสด I'm single. This one is quite funny, but if you're close to the person, then yeah, you can use it. And that is the end of today's Thai words.If you have any question, please let us know. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you next time. Bye bye.
สวัสดีค่ะ ดิฉันชื่อรวินพรค่ะ Hello, my name is Rawin Porn. I've just introduced myself in Thai. In this lesson, you're going to learn how to introduce yourself in Thai. It's super easy and it takes only 3 minutes. First of all, we haveสวัสดี Hello สวัสดี Then if you are male just add ครับ And if you are female just add ค่ะ At the end of the sentence to increase politeness level ผมชื่อ Your name ครับดิฉันชื่อ Your name ค่ะ My name is Let's break down this sentence ผมAnd ดิฉัน means I. ผม can be used only by males, while ดิฉัน can be used only by females. If you are male, you should say ผม your name ครับ. If you are female, ดิฉัน your name ค่ะ. ชื่อ is a verb which means to name. For example, for me, สวัสดีค่ะ. ดิฉันชื่อรวินพรค่ะ.If you are male, for example, This guy, สุภชัย สวัสดีครับ ผมชื่อ สุภชัยครับ Time to practice. Please repeat after me. Ladies first. สวัสดีค่ะ ดิฉันชื่อ ค่ะ Good job. Now it's the guy's turn. สวัสดีครับผมชื่อครับ Good job. Now it's time for Robin Pond's hint. Ta-da! You can shorten this sentence to your name, ครับ or ค่ะ You can omit the subject ผม or ดิฉัน in this sentence and the level of the sentence is still formal enough for business situation. For example,สวัสดีค่ะ รวินพรค่ะ Remember, when meeting Thai for the first time, always use formal language. สวัสดีครับ ผมชื่อสุภชัยครับ Hello, my name is Supachai. In this lesson, you will learn how to greet and why in Thai. This is super easy and you learn them all in 3 minutes. First, we have สวัสดีสวัสดี which is equivalent to hello. And you know what? สวัสดี can be used at any time of the day. If you are male, you say สวัสดีครับ And if you are female, สวัสดีค่ะ Yes, it is super easy. And now, I'm going to explain what why is. Why is not only a gesture used to say hello, but also a sign of respect. Most cases,Younger people do why to people who are older, higher in status, or to people you respect. There are three levels of why. Are you ready? The first, in order to why monks, priests, and royal family, pressing your palms together near your chest, then lower your head and raise your hand until the thumb touch the middle between eyebrow and bow at the same time.There you go. Next, how to why highly respected people, for example, teachers or parents. How to do is pretty similar to the previous one. However, your thumb must touch your nose and index fingers touch the middle between eyebrows and bow at the same time. Last but not least,How to why older people or people with the same level. The same as before, but the index fingers touch your nose. There you go. Now it's time for Robin Pond's hint. If someone gives you a why, it usually means that they pay respect toward you. To return their good manner,The receiver usually why back. What to do is just simply put your palm together in front of your chest, like this. I'm sure you are a master in Thai greetings now. In next lesson, you will learn more about the greeting, how are you, and how to answer this question. See you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ
Hello guys, welcome back.I'm Jay, and today we are going to do top 15 questions you should know. Okay, let's get started.
คุณชอบอาหารไทยไหม? Do you like Thai food?
คุณชอบอาหารไทยไหม? Do you like Thai food? Normally, when people ask you this, you just answer them your favorite Thai food. Like, I don't know, like for me, ต้มยำกุ้ง.
คุณชื่ออะไร? What's your name?
คุณชื่ออะไร? You will get this a lot when you meet someone for the first time. If you want to answer to that question, you may say, ฉันชื่อ ฉันชื่อ meaning, my name is or I am, and followed by your name. So, my name is Jay, I would say, ฉันชื่อ Jay. My name is Jay.
คุณทำงานที่ไหน? Where do you work?
คุณทำงานที่ไหน Where do you work? You can answer by the country you're working in or the company. Yeah, คุณทำงานที่ไหน Where do you work?
คุณพูดว่าอะไรนะ What did you just say?
คุณพูดว่าอะไรนะ What did you just say? What did you just say? Or what did you say? I use it a lot, actually, because like,When someone says something too fast or speak too fast, you can't quite get it, what they are talking about or saying. You just ask them, คุณพูดว่าอะไรนะ What did you just say?
คุณมาจากที่ไหน Where are you from?
คุณมาจากที่ไหน Meaning, where are you from? Where do you come from? คุณมาจากที่ไหน If you are from the States, you have to say, ฉันมาจาก I'm from.America or the States. If like I'm from Thailand, I would say ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย ฉันมาจากประเทศไทย I'm from Thailand.
คุณสบายดีไหม How are you?
คุณสบายดีไหม How are you? And if you want to say I'm fine, you would say ฉันสบายดี ฉันสบายดีI'm fine. So if you notice, we have this word "sabaydi." Actually, literally, it means fine. So actually, how are you in Thai? Kun sabaydi mai meaning, are you fine? Literally, it means are you fine. But you know, in English, you won't ask people like "are you fine." You ask like "how are you?" Kun sabaydi mai.
Kun ayu thao rai. How old are you?
Kun ayu thao rai. How old are you?Some girls, they are very concerned about their age. So you have to make sure that you are close to the person enough to ask this question. So, kun ayu thao rai? How old are you? But if they are comfortable to tell you how old are they will say, chan ayu, my age is, or I am, and followed by their age. For example, I'm 18, which I'm not 18, butYou know, just for an example, if I were 18, I would say, ฉันอายุ18ปี ฉันอายุ18ปี I am 18 years old.
คุณอาศัยอยู่ที่ไหน Where do you live?
คุณอาศัยอยู่ที่ไหน Where do you live? This sentence has two meanings. So, where do you live or where do you stay? You see, like in English, you have live and stay, like stay for short term, right? ButIn Thai, we just use the same sentence like Kun asai yu thi nai. So, first of all, if you travel to Bangkok or Thailand and you stay at a hotel, let's say ABC hotel, you would say Chan yu thi ABC hotel. Chan yu thi ABC hotel. Or hotel in Thai is Rong Ram. So, Chan asai yu thi Rong Ram ABC.Or like for me, I live in Bangkok. I would answer my friend if they ask me this question. ฉันอาศัยอยู่ที่กรุงเทพ I live in Bangkok.
คุณเคยไปเมืองไทยหรือเปล่า Have you been to Thailand?
คุณเคยไปเมืองไทยหรือเปล่า Have you ever been to Thailand? If you want to ask the person and you are like the person isIn Thailand already, you won't ask them like, have you gone to Thailand? You would say, have you ever come to Thailand? So you have to change this sentence a bit from ไป to มา. So you will say, คุณเคยมาเมืองไทยหรือเปล่า? คุณเคยมาเมืองไทยหรือเปล่า? But if right now you're not in Thailand, like you're in other country, but you want to ask the person if the person has ever gone to Thailand, you ask them, คุณเคยไปเมืองไทยหรือเปล่า? Can you notice the difference?
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยจากที่ไหน? Where did you learn Thai?
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยจากที่ไหน? Where did you learn Thai?Where did you learn Thai? Of course, our website, right? Our channel. If you want to answer to this question, you want to say like, oh, I have been learning Thai by myself. You say, ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเอง. ฉันเรียนภาษาไทยด้วยตัวเอง. I have been learning Thai by myself.
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยมานานแค่ไหนแล้ว? How long have you been studying Thai?
คุณเรียนภาษาไทยมานานแค่ไหน?How long have you been studying Thai?
How long have you been studying Thai, by the way? If you just started, it's okay. We are helping you right now. Like a year, you say 1 ปี. Or like 2 years, you say 2 ปี. Like you just answer the period, like the time length that you have been studying Thai.
นี่คืออะไร? What is this?
นี่คืออะไร? What's this? นี่คืออะไร? What's this? What else to say? Like, what's this? นี่คือมือถือของฉัน. This is my mobile phone.
วันเกิดของคุณเมื่อไร? When is your birthday?
วันเกิดของคุณเมื่อไร? You know, like,เมื่อไร is like when, maybe it's better to use วันเกิดของคุณเมื่อไรวันเกิดของคุณเมื่อไร maybe this sounds a bit better mine's in December why I'm telling you
ห้องน้ำอยู่ที่ไหน where is the bathroom
ห้องน้ำอยู่ที่ไหน where is the bathroom one thing about Thailand is like we have bathrooms everywhereOf course, like we have shopping mall, but we also have like small like shops, like local shops. Even though you don't buy things from them, but if you really need to, you ask them nicely, they will let you use their bathroom. If you want to use the bathroom, rather than like asking them where's the bathroom, you might ask them, ขอเข้าห้องน้ำหน่อยได้ไหม? ขอเข้าห้องน้ำหน่อยได้ไหม? Meaning, can I use your toilet?Oh, can I use your bathroom?
อันนี้เผ็ดไหม? Is this spicy?
อันนี้เผ็ดไหม? Is this spicy? อันนี้เผ็ดไหม? Or like, จานนี้เผ็ดไหม? Is this food spicy? Or in short, if you can't remember, you just ask, เผ็ดไหม? And point at the food. เผ็ดไหม? Spicy? Like that. Don't forget to raise your tone up, because it's a question. Okay, guys.Thank you for watching. Now you have already known how to ask questions in Thai. So please try to use them and practice them. Then you'll be good in no time. But for today, thank you for watching again. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you next time. Bye bye. Hi everybody. Jay here. Welcome to Ask a Teacher, where I'll answer some of your most common Thai questions. The question for this lesson is,What are some basic question words in Thai? Learning to ask questions in Thai can be very beneficial for you. It will help you build up your language ability and can help in your everyday life in Thailand. Today, I'll teach you some very useful words for asking questions in Thai. Just like English language, in Thai, we have different words for who, what, where,When, why, and how. If you are familiar with the English form, it will be very easy to learn this in Thai. There's only one minor difference in usage. These question words in Thai are อะไร what, เมื่อไร when, ที่ไหน where, ทำไม why, ใคร who, แบบไหน how.อย่างไร how and finally บ่อยแค่ไหน how often grammatically when asking questions in Thai we put most of these words at the end of the sentence there are two exception words we put อะไร and ทำไม at the beginning of the sentence for example ทำไมเธอถึงวิ่งตอนเช้า why do you jog in the morning เธอไปกับใครWho are you going with? We can see that in the first sentence, Tamai is used at the beginning of the sentence to ask question. However, in the second sentence, เธอไปกับใคร? ใคร is used at the end to ask who. If we cut out the word ใคร in this sentence, we'll get เธอไปกับ She goes with. This can be changedto a general sentence just by adding a name or noun at the end. For example, เธอไปกับสมคิด She goes with สมคิด Thus, by adding ใคร, who, ที่ไหน, where, or, เมื่อไร, when, we'll change the sentence to a question. For example, มึงกินข้าวที่ไหน? Where are you eating?
คุณจะไปเมื่อไหร่ When are you leaving? Pretty interesting, right? If you have any more questions, please leave a comment below. Bye-bye.
สวัสดีค่ะ
In this lesson, you are going to learn more about the Thai greeting, how are you, and how to answer this question. It's super easy and it takes only 3 minutes. Please take a look at this short dialogue. Here is a typical dialogue you would hear every day in Thailand.
สวัสดีค่ะ สบายดีไหมคะ
สบายดีค่ะ Let's break down this dialogue together. Someone said to me, สวัสดี means hello. It can be used at any time of the day. สวัสดี สบายดีไหม How are you? สบายดีไหม สบายดี means fine. ไหม is a word that makes a sentence a question. Then the easy part, how to answer. I answer with สบายดี which means fine. Basically, you just drop ไหม at the end so this sentence becomes affirmative sentence. สบายดี Time for Ruin Pons hint. Ta-da! In case you want to answer something else besides I'm fine, here you are. เรื่อยเรื่อย means so-so or nothing much. ไม่สบาย means not so good, I'm sick. Remember, สบายดี means fine. When you add the prefix ไม่ which means no or not, this sentence becomes negative. These are informal phrases. Remember, if the speakers are male, just add ครับ and if you are female, add ค่ะ at the end. These phrases would become formal. Now, before you go, let's practice together one more time. I'm going to ask you a question. Please respond. สวัสดีค่ะ สบายดีไหมคะGood job! Now it's your turn. Please ask me how are you?
เรื่อยๆค่ะไม่สบายค่ะ
สบายดีครับ See you next time!
ใบไม้ leaf ใบไม้เป็นสีเขียว The leaves are green ต้นไม้Tree. ฉันชอบให้ที่บ้านมีต้นไม้เยอะๆ I like my house to have a lot of trees. หญ้า grass. หญ้าในสนามบ้านเขาสีเขียวสด The grass on his lawn is very bright green. พุ่มไม้ bush. มีกระรอกแอบอยู่ในพุ่มไม้ There's a squirrel hiding in the bush.ดอกไม้ flower คุณพ่อซื้อดอกไม้ให้คุณแม่ในวันวาเลนไทน์ My father bought flowers for my mother on Valentine's Day
ทวีปเอเชีย Asia ประเทศไทยอยู่ในทวีปเอเชีย
Thailand is in Asia
ทวีปยุโรป
Europe
ฉันอยากไปเที่ยวทวีปยุโรป
I want to travel to Europe
ทวีปออสเตรเลีย
Australia
ทวีปออสเตรเลียอยู่ในซีกโลกใต
้ Australia is in the southern hemisphere
ทวีปแอนตาร์กติกา
Antarctica
ทวีปแอนตาร์กติกามีเพนกวินอาศัยอยู
่ Penguins live in Antarctica
ทวีปอเมริกาเหน
ือ North America
คนในทวีปอเมริกาเหนือส่วนใหญ่พูดภาษาอังกฤษ
Most people in North America speak English.
สำนักงาน office. สำนักงานของฉันอยู่ใกล้บ้าน
My office is close to my house.
Computer.
This is easy. You might be able to guess what it means.
Yes, it means computer. บนโต๊ะทำงานมีคอมพิวเตอร์วางอยู
่ There's a computer on the desk.
เอกสาร document. ช่วยไปซีร็อกเอกสารชุดนี้ให้หน่อยได้ไหม
Could you make a copy of this document for me, please?
การประชุม meeting จะมีการประชุมในตอนบ่าย
There will be a meeting in the afternoon.
จ้านาย boss เจ้านายของฉันใจดีมาก my boss is very kind
การบ้าน
this word is hated by many students out there I'm sure it means homework
คุณครูทำโทษนักเรียนที่ไม่ทำการบ้านมา
the teacher punished the students who did not do their homework
การสอบ
test
พรุ่งนี้ที่โรงเรียนมีการสอบ
tomorrow there's a test at my school
หนังสือเรียน
textbook
เด็กๆแบกหนังสือเรียนไปเต็มกระเป๋า
the kids are carryingloads of textbooks in their bags. Poor kids.
กระดานดำ
blackboard.
กระดานดำที่โรงเรียนของฉันเป็นสีเขียว
The blackboard at my school was green. I always wonder why it's called blackboard when it's green, but I guess everywhere else was black.
ครู teacher. ครูคนนี้ดุมาก
This teacher is very strict.
เจ้าหน้าที่ตำรวจ police officer เจ้าหน้าที่ตำรวจกำลังไล่ล่าหัวขโมย
the police officer is chasing after the thief
เกษตรกร
farmer
เมืองไทยมีเกษตรกรจำนวนมาก
in Thailand there are many farmers
วิศวกร
engineer
วิศวกรเป็นอาชีพในฝันของเด็กหลายคน
Engineer is a dream job for many children.
พยาบาล
Nurse.
พี่สาวของฉันเป็นพยาบาล
My sister is a nurse.
นักเขียนโปรแกรม
Programmer.
นักเขียนโปรแกรมเป็นอาชีพที่ต้องทำงานหน้าคอมพิวเตอร์นาน
ๆ Programmer is a job that requires working in front of the computer for a long time.
โกรธangry คุณแม่เป็นคนโกรธง่าย
my mom easily gets angry
ฉลาด
clever
ลูกชายคนโตของเขาเป็นเด็กฉลาด
his older son is a clever boy
มีชีวิตชีวา
lively we could use this word with either a person or a place
ตลาดแห่งนี้มีชีวิตชีวามาก
this market is very lively
ฉลาดแกมโกง
cunning
Tweety เป็นนกฉลาดแกมโกง
Tweety is a cunning bird you remember Tweety the bird the yellow bird
ซื่อสัตย
์ honest
พ่อแม่ควรสอนให้เด็กๆซื่อสัตย
์ parents should teach their children to be honest
ชื้น
humid
หน้าร้อนอากาศทั้งร้อนและชื้น
in the summer the weatherwill be hot and humid. Ew.
ฝน
rain.
เวลาฝนตกรถจะติด
when it rains, the traffic will get really bad.
ลม
wind.
วันนี้ไม่ค่อยร้อนเพราะมีลม
today is not very hot because the wind is blowing.
น้ำท่วม
flood.
เมื่อ 2-3 ปีก่อนที่เมืองไทยเกิดน้ำท่วมหนัก
a couple of years ago there wasA serious flood in Thailand.
Dad.
Sunny.
Actually, dad means
sunlight. But when it's sunny, we say dad ออก. ออก means to go out or to come out.
เมื่อวานฝนตกแต่วันนี้แดดออก.
Yesterday it rained, but today it's sunny.
ชั้นหนังสือ bookshelf. ฉันซื้อหนังสือมาเยอะมากจนต้องมีชั้นหนังสือใหม
่ I bought so many more books that I need a new bookshelf.
เก้าอี
้ chair.
เก้าอี้ตัวนี้นั่งสบายมาก.
This chair is so comfortable.
Sofa.
Sofa.
ในห้องรับแขกมีโซฟาตัวใหญ่.
There's a big sofa in the living room.
โต๊ะทำงาน.
Desk.
โต๊ะทำงานของเขารกมาก.
His desk is very messy.
โต๊ะ table โต๊ะตัวนี้ทำจากไม้อย่างดี
This table is made from a very high quality wood
Hello guys I'm Jay and welcome to top 25 Thai phrases Okay now let's begin สวัสดี hello, sawasdee, or in English, it means hello, like you used it every day with everyone you want to use it with. And when you do it with adults, you do like this, sawasdee, or with friends, like sawasdee, sawasdee, goodbye. Goodbye, we also use the same word, sawasdee. So when you're going to separate from your friends or like teacher or your parents, you can say like sawasdee, sabaidee mai, how are you? When you meet a person or meet people, anyone, like random people on the street, or even like your friends, your close friends, your parents, your teachers, also say like sabaidee mai, how are you? Sabaidee, I'm fine. And when people ask you back like sabaidee mai, how are you, and you want to tell them like I'm fine, you say sabaidee. Chan chu, my name is. Chan chu is my name is. You use it often, right, to introduce yourself, like chan chu jay, my name is jay. Easy, isn't it? Shy, yes. Shy, in English it is yes. Have you studied? You want to say yes, I have. You just say shy. My, no. Or you want to say no, you say my. Khó thốt, sorry. When you do something wrong and you feel very, very sorry, you want to apologize to the person, you say khó thốt. And if you do something wrong to people who are older than you, you can also do this and say khó thốt at the same time. Khó thốt. Khóp khun, thank you. And when you feel like you want to say thank you to people, you say khóp khun. Khóp khun, thank you. Mai bèn rai, it's okay. Mai bèn rai means it's okay. Like if people want to offer you something like, okay, do you want a coffee or you want tea? And you said, oh, it's okay, I don't really want it. You can say like, mai bèn rai. Or maybe like sometimes you hurt yourself and people say like, are you okay? You want to say like, no, I'm fine. You can just say like, mai bèn rai. Arai, what? This one I use often. What? You can say, what? You said, arai. Arai na? Arai ya? If you want to be polite, you said like, ni khu arai ka? Or you want it to be rude, you said, arai. It's like same as like other languages, right? So it depends on your tone as well. Ti nai? Where? Ti nai? Ti nai is where. When you want to ask for direction or like places, you use this quite often, like ti nai. Mearai, when? Mearai. Mearai is like you want to ask when are you going to school? When is the lunch break? You use this like mearai. Mearai kun cha pai rong rian means like when are you going to school? Tamai, why? Okay, why? Why? Like tamai. Yeah, so it depends on your tone, right? And you want it to be like more of like a question. You raise your tone up like, tamai, tamai, yangai, how? How? Yangai, bai ti ni yangai, bai ti yangai, bai ti yangai ka? Like you raise your tone up a bit. Kun put pasa anglit dai mai. Do you speak English? Kun put pasa anglit dai mai. Remember to raise your tone up at the end, but it is a question. Gi mong lao, what time is it? What time is it? Gi mong lao. Gi mong lao, ton ni gi mong lao. Like, what time is it now? Yu ti nai, where is? Yu ti nai, where is it? Like, where are you now? Kun yu ti nai, ton ni. Bai yang ngai, how do you go to? If you want to ask, how do you get to the train station? In Thai, you might ask, จะไปสถานีรถไฟยังไงคะ? จะไปสถานีรถไฟยังไงครับ? อะไรนะ? I beg your pardon. Actually, this is more of like what, right? I mean, but in a more polite way to say what, you said, I beg your pardon. If you remember, อะไร means what, so you just put the word to make the sentence softer, like arai na, arai na, for example. Yindi ti dai rujak. Nice to meet you. Yindi ti dai rujak na ka. Yindi ti dai rujak krab. Like nice to meet you. Tao rai. How much? This one is my favorite because I go shopping quite often, so I use this one quite often as well. Tao rai. Tao rai is how much. This product, this goods, this clothes. You use this word like tao rai. Anni tao rai. Meaning, how much is this? Lot noi dai mai. Can you lower the price? Lot noi dai mai. Lot noi dai mai. Meaning, can you lower the price? If you go to Thailand, you have to use this one definitely. Lot noi dai mai ka. Make it a bit cuter. People will lower the price for you for sure. Believe me. Chan kit thung kun. I missed you. I always say these words to my friends. And to your family, like to everyone, like, okay, so in Thai you say chan kit thung kun. For guys, you say pom kit thung kun. I miss you. Nice, huh? Lao jeo gan. See you later. So when you are going with friends and you're just like going to separate them, like going home, for example, you're just like jeo gan na, lao jeo gan. Thank you, you guys, for watching. What is your favorite phrase so far? Okay, anyway, please don't forget to subscribe the channel. And see you guys soon. Bye-bye. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Thai Top Words with me, Jay. Today, we will be doing top 10 compliments you always want to hear. Okay, let's begin. First word, kun lo, you're handsome. But, you know, don't overdo it, or don't like keep saying it so that you won't look like, it won't look like you are too flirtatious toward the guy. Be cool, be hard to get kind of girl. Kun geng, you're smart. But this word is a bit complicated. Like in English, it means you're smart, but you're smart, it kind of give you the feeling that you're smart from your thinking, like you need to use your head. But actually, this phrase kun geng, it means that you're good at something. So it can mean that you're good at sports, you're good at like music, you're good at mathematics or anything at all. So kun geng can be used in many circumstances. Kun pen pueun ti di mak. You are an awesome friend. I would love to hear that from my friends. I would love to be an awesome person, you know, an awesome friend. Yeah. So for me, if for me to tell people that he or she is an awesome friend, I think it requires I like people who always give time for me or love to go out and have dinner together. That's just my type of awesome friends. Kun suay jak phai nai ma kwa phai nok sa ik. Your inside is even more beautiful than your outside. I know it's a bit cheesy. You normally don't hear it. In daily conversation or in your like everyday life, maybe you hear it from the movie or read it from the book or from a letter. I think it's the same in Thai as well. It's a bit cheesy. People don't usually say it out. No, yeah, but it's good to hear. I mean, yeah, it's a good phrase. Tham da yeam mak. Great job. If you can't remember the phrase, you can shorten it by saying yeah mak. You can use this one with anything at all. It's like if your kid did a good job in anything at all, like sport or academic or I don't know, you can just say yeah mak. Great job. Kun sai seua tua nan khun na. That jacket looks nice on you. I feel like people have a certain color that looks nice on them. So let's say that I always look good in black. I would say ฉันใส่เสื้อสีดำขึ้นนะรอยยิ้มของคุณสวย Your smile is beautiful. Is my smile beautiful? Okay, I'm a bit shy now. Yes, I know that some of you might think that it's a bit too cheesy or you normally don't say it. So if you want to compliment a person that their smile is nice, you can say like, คุณยิ้มสวยนะ You have a nice smile to make it less cheesy. คุณดูสวยมาก You look gorgeous. You look gorgeous. It's always good, you know, girls, we always love to hear people saying this to us, whether it's true or not. It's just a good, a great phrase to hear. คุณทำให้ฉันอยากเป็นคนที่ดีกว่าเดิม You make me want to be a better person. Normally it's from a guy, right? I mean, like from your boyfriend, if he said this to you, then you... Maybe you are the one or something, I don't know. Yeah. คุณเป็นคนมีอารมณ์ขัน You have a good sense of humor. I love people who have a good sense of humor because I love to laugh. So today we are done with the top 10 compliments you always want to hear. For me, I would love people to compliment my smile. Or if people say that I'm smart or คุณเก่ง That would be great. Because I love people to compliment about my personality or my effort in something. How about you guys? What is your favorite compliment so far? Okay, so we are done. And so please don't forget to subscribe our channel, like our video, and as usual, check our website at thaipod101.com and see you next time. Bye-bye. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Thai Top Words. I'm Jay, and today we will be doing must-know expressions for agreeing and disagreeing. Okay, let's begin.
ฉันเห็นด้วยกับคุณอย่างยิ่ง
I couldn't agree with you more.
ฉันเห็นด้วยกับคุณอย่างยิ่ง
I couldn't agree with you more. Actually,The word อย่างยิ่ง means very. We use it when we write, but when we say it, it's a bit too formal. So you can, to make it more natural, you can say,
ฉันเห็นด้วยกับคุณมาก
ๆ That would also mean the same thing.
แน่นอน
of course.
แน่นอน
of course. Well, แน่นอน sure, of course, would do. If you really agree with someone, then you use this word.
ฉันกำลังจะพูดเลย
I was just going to say that.
ฉันกำลังจะพูดเลย
I was just going to say that.
พรุ่งนี้หยุดเราไปเที่ยวกันไหม
Tomorrow is a holiday. Should we go somewhere?
ฉันกำลังจะพูดเลย
I was just going to say that.
ใช่คุณพูดถูก
Yes, you are right.
ใช่คุณพูดถูก
Yes, you are right.
ฉันว่าปลอกมือถือสีดำเนี่ยสวยกว่าสีขาวนะ
I think a black phone case is nicer than the white one.
ใช่คุณพูดถูก
Yes, you are right.
คุณผิดแล้ว
you are wrong
คุณผิดแล้ว
you are wrong
ฉันว่าปลอกมือถือสีดำสวยกว่าสีขาวนะ
I think the black phone case is nicer than the white one do you think so
คุณผิดแล้วฉันว่าสีขาวสวยกว่านะ
you are wrong I think the white one is nicer
ฉันไม่คิดอย่างนั้นนะ
I don't think so
ฉันไม่คิดอย่างนั้นนะ
I don't think so.
ฉันคิดว่าเราควรจะลงทุนในที่ดินมากกว่าไปลงทุนในสต็อกนะ I think we should invest in real estate rather than stocks ไม่อ่ะฉันไม่คิดอย่างนั้น No, I don't think so อาจจะ Maybe อาจจะ Maybe พรุ่งนี้ไปเที่ยวด้วยกันไหม Do you wanna hang out tomorrow? อาจจะนะ Maybe You know what, like this If a girl said maybe Probably is a no ฉันไม่เห็นด้วย I don't agree No ฉันไม่เห็นด้วย I don't agree No นี่นี่เธอเห็นด้วยไหมว่าเราควรจะไปญี่ปุ่นตอนวันสงกรานต์กันนะ Hey Do you agree that we should go to Japan during สงกรานต์ฉันไม่เห็นด้วยนะฉันอยากอยู่บ้าน I don't agree No I want to stay home ฉันเห็นด้วย I agreeฉันเห็นด้วย I agree You know what, like in Thai, normally we can just omit the subject So if you agree, you don't need to say the full sentence as in ฉันเห็นด้วย You just say เห็นด้วย or ไม่เห็นด้วย When you agree or don't agree And that is enough จริงด้วย That's true จริงด้วย That's true ปีนี้เราต้องเก็บเงินสร้างบ้านนะเลยไม่อยากไปญี่ปุ่น This year we have to save up for our house So that's why I don't want to go to Japan จริงด้วย That's true And that's the end for this lesson How about you guys? When you agree or disagree with someone, how do you say it? Don't forget to subscribe our channel, like this video And check out our website at thaipod101.comDo you agree with that? Okay, see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hello and welcome back to Thai Weekly Words with me, Prathana. This week we'll be learning words about studying a language. เรียนภาษา คำกริยา Verb คำว่าวิ่งเป็นคำกริยา The word to run is a verb. คำนาม Noun ประธานของประโยคมักเป็นคำนามThe subject of a sentence is usually a noun. บทเรียน lesson. บทเรียนวันนี้ยากมาก Today's lesson is very difficult. คำถาม question. คุณครูถามคำถามกับนักเรียน The teacher asked questions to the students. อ่านออกเสียง to read aloud. การอ่านออกเสียงทำให้จำประโยคได้To read a sentence aloud helps you remember it. And that's the end for today's Thai Weekly Words. If you have any comments or questions, please be sure to let us know. And we'll see you in the next Thai Weekly Words. Bye! Hello and welcome back to Thai Weekly Words with me, Prathana. This week we'll be learning about life events. เหตุการณ์ต่างๆในชีวิต เกิด To be born. ฉันเกิดในเดือนสิงหาคมI was born in August. I'm a Leo. การสำเร็จการศึกษา Graduation. วันสำเร็จการศึกษาสำหรับคนไทยถือเป็นวันสำคัญมาก Graduation day for Thailand is a very important day. So you'll find that the graduate actually wake up at like 4 a.m. in the morning to get their makeupand hair is done to look the best on their graduation day. That's how important it is for Thai university students and graduates. ได้งาน to get a job. เขาเรียนจบปุ๊บก็ได้งานทันที He got a job as soon as he graduated. What a lucky guy. แต่งงาน to marry. เจ้านายของฉันแต่งงานแล้ว My boss is married.เกษียณ to retire ที่เมืองไทยคนส่วนใหญ่เกษียณที่อายุ60 In Thailand most people retire when they're 60 years old And that's the end for today's Thai Weekly Words. We're happy to hear your questions or comments. So if you have any, please let us know and we'll see you in the next Thai Weekly Words. Bye.
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.